Hello, I'm Emily Jones from Australia. I competed in the world finals of Gran Turismo last year, and I'm super stoked to be racing against the Sony AI for the first time. I've raced against lots of amazing drivers in my time, but it's time for the final challenge, a computer. Let's do this, Ghost, you and me. Okay, they're already ahead of me. That's extremely frustrating. Okay. Wait, what? How? How has it already gapped me by that much time? That's ridiculous. Okay, I'm pushing way too hard to keep up. Wait, oh, okay, it goes left there and runs out really wide. Okay, interesting. How does it do that? The way it gets a run out of that corner, like, it's so sketchy what it's doing. It's like drifting it in sideways. Okay, well, it's very, very fast. Okay, yeah, it's good. AI wins. Okay, that's how you figure it out. So I just raced against the Sony AI, and it is very fast, way faster than I was expecting, and like annoyingly fast. It was insane. Like the way that it drove was completely different to like the way that I drove certain corners, and I don't know. It was so fast, and it took me a while to get my head around what it was doing. The AI was so fast at committing to corners. Like, the AI was really good at committing to an apex and getting on the throttle. So there were certain corners that I was going out wide and then cutting back in, and the AI was going like in the whole way around. So I learned a lot about the lines and also knowing what to prioritize. Like the AI into turn one, for example, I was braking later than the AI, but the AI would get a much better exit than me and beat me to the next corner. So I didn't notice that until I saw the AI, and I was like, oh, okay, cool. I should do that instead.